stranger in the black sedan. Oh, won't you hop inside my car? I got pictures, got candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. I'm your vehicle, baby, I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. I'm your vehicle, woman. By now I'm sure you know that I love you, love you. I need you, need you. I want you, got to have your child. Great God in heaven, you know I love.
Ides of March and Vehicle on Music to Dance to Radio. One hit wonders of the 70s. See if you remember this one. It's from R. Dean Taylor. It's called Indiana Wants Me. Music to Dance to Radio.
Way to you. Forgive me, love, for the tears. Hang on, love, to the memories of those happy years. Red lights are flashing around me. Yellow, it looks like they found me. In the air wants me, but I can't go back there. In the air wants me, but I can't go back there. I wish I had you to talk to.
We're bringing back the memories for you. One hit wonder memories of the 70s. R. Dean Taylor in Indiana Wants Me. It's Eric Michaels, and in case you're just tuning in, yeah, this was the show that we were supposed to do last Wednesday on our Wednesday night show at 9 o'clock for our 70s at 9, but I took ill and couldn't do the show, and it just went right on through to Friday, and that's why we weren't on the air on Wednesday night, so I apologize to everybody for that. I did manage to get on Facebook real quick and put a quick message on there. No show tonight, guys. Not feeling too good. So that's why we're compiling two shows together today, making it a one-hit wonder 70s show and one-hit wonders of the 70s, let's put it that way, and also some other music, too. Like I said, we played already the new one from Lady Gaga. I have the new one from Gavin DeGraw coming up. And also the brand new one from Carrie Underwood. If you haven't heard that yet, she did it on American Idol back a couple of months ago. That's coming up. And so much more. Also something from the Zac Brown Band also coming up. I want to remind you, we are giving away a e-gift card today between now and 6 o'clock this evening. So be sure and stick around. I'll give you more details on that and how we're going to play the little contest. You have to be in the chat room to win, so call up the friends and tell them you can't be just listening. So those of you who are just listening, you got to be in the chat room. That's how it's got to work, all right? You got to jump in the chat room. I know there's others out there listening. We're doing this live today, Sunday, so if you're listening to a show that is already pre-recorded and you're listening to it, you can't obviously win. So, you know, the winner's already been chosen. But anyway, keep that in mind. You must be in the chat room. Coming up in just a little bit, a lot of people asked me a couple of weeks ago that they'd like to, you know, they wondered some of the how I started my career in radio. And I told them I started a little radio station back in, I don't even know what the year, I don't want to tell you the year, but it was a little radio station up in E-Town. It was an AM radio station. I worked up there for about 4 years doing their midday shift from like 10 a.m. till 3 p.m. Been there for years, loved it, did the news, had to do the whole gamut, you know, traffic, all that good stuff. Then I moved on to another radio station, and up the line I went. So actually, what I decided to do is I compiled we used to have to do what they call air checks of some of our shows, and we used to have to turn them in, just like a test. You know, it's a job. You know, you have to turn your tapes in to your production or your music director or your manager or whoever, and they critique you and tell you what you should be doing better on the air. Those of you who are in radio, you know what I'm talking about. You know how that works. Anyway, so what I did was I combined a bunch of air check stuff together, some funny stuff and stuff like that. It's about 30 minutes long, something like that. So I'm going to play that for you in just a little bit. For those of you who didn't get a chance to, have ever heard when I was on the air here in Central PA, we're going to do that in just a little bit. Also want to remind you that next weekend, of course, believe it or not, is the Labor Day weekend. Hard to believe summer is almost over. We got like a week left here. Labor Day weekend, so we will not be live next Sunday. However, Music to Dance 2 Radio will be broadcasting live 24 hours starting Friday night at 8 o'clock straight on through Labor Day. We're going to be broadcasting live. Other shows that have played, we're going to have a Labor Day show that had played last year. We're going to air that show. We're also going to be airing some mixes, some back-to-back mixes. It'll run 24/7. It's just going to run all weekend long. So you don't have nothing to do. You want to listen to the show. You want to take it along to a party, wherever you're going to be going, take us along. 24/7, starting next Friday night at 8 o'clock, we'll be on the air live. I just won't be doing the show live, let's put it that way, but we will be on the air, all right? So keep that in mind. You know what? I don't like that version. Let's see if we can find another version here. Don't you hate when you find a version and it isn't the version that you like or really want to play and just, I don't like that. Let's see if we can try another one here. Another hit, one hit wonder. That's the version I wanted. Troy, you know what I'm talking about. It's Eddie Holman, One Hit Wonders of the 70s. Hey There, Lonely Girl, on Music to Dance To Radio.
DJ Shoe Show in Williamsport, Pennsylvania, and you're listening to Music to Dance To Radio with DJ Eric Michaels here on Spreaker.com.